my kids, you know, welcome to the aquarium. We're here having an school excursion, as you know. What's that, Billy? Shut up, Billy. Anyway, we're here having an excursion. We're trying to show you the different types of fish on this tropical reef here. So, down the front here, we have a couple of, well, we've got a couple of these starfish in there, red. What's that, Billy? You want to go to the toilet? No, shut up. Anyway, we've got the red starfish here, and they're very pretty. They're for coral. The coral starfish, and as the name says, they like to be on the coral. And then, just to pass them, you kids, can you shut up? Can you shut up over there? Thank you. I didn't mean to say shut up, it's not allowed saying shut up in the school anymore. So, to be quiet. You got it? Thank God. So, what was I saying? Yes, we got a couple of multicolored white and red starfish, and they're the spiky ones. You don't want to pick them up, you'll get a nasty thorn in your bottom. Yes. So, just looking at this beautiful reef, we've got the little, you know, I think they call it Nemo fish, the little Nemo fish. They live in the different parts, mostly in the anemones. Are you listening to this, kids? What's that? Jimmy, you want to go to the toilet as well? Off you go. Not many of you kids left. Anyway, so I can hear a dog barking here. Yeah, anyway, bloody, I didn't know they let dogs into this aquarium. Anyway, we've got the coral there.